try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am. Believe it. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
Well, what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask. Atreus!
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Can your new spear knock out that piece of the wall? Looks fragile enough. Oh, wind powers? Cool!
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
The wind from your wings.
Sure you got all the weak spots?
Explain why.
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? How do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But
complicated?
Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm tear. Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Rasa Lifa. Craig is gone! If you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrow. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Yeah.
multiple sigils were each. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Not quite right.
What then?
Maybe use the wheel to expose the rail and place a few sigils on that and then lower it back down. Yeah, shut up. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Next time.
ready to attack.
Over.
Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realm. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? No!
You got it! keep coming back.
That is his nature.
You gotta change that. Fast! It's like he doesn't have a soul to kill. Wait! I think I can stop this. Oh. I need you to help me get on his back.
What?
Trust me, please. I got this.
Throw away, then.
How long can you keep this up? Now's our chance.
It's done.
Now! Please work! I'm sorry.
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that. You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you? I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it!
Sit! How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?